Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Kiddos, how are you people doing? Kayfa halukum?
Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah, MashaAllah. A new lesson here, walhamdulillah. Repeat after me. Al-baytu.
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 Al-baytu. The house.
The house.
Min al-bayti.
Min al-bayti.
من البيت
من
من means from من means what
from
من البيت من البيت means from the house say from the house
from the house
من البيت
من البيت
من البيت
من البيت
المسجد
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 إلى المسجد
إلى المسجد
إلى المسجد
إلى المسجد
إلى means to the masjid. So if I said إلى البيت to the house, إلى المسجد to the masjid, إلى السيارة to the car. Excellent. Let's read. المدرس. Repeat. المدرس.
مدرس.
What's المدرس? The teacher.
The teacher.
The teacher asks the student, "Min aina anta?" Say, "Min aina anta?"
Min aina anta.
Min from. Min from. Min aina. Aina is where. Aina is where. Anta is you. When you're talking to a boy, then we say anta. We're talking to a girl, we say anti. So anta means you. Say, "Min aina anta?"
Min aina anta.
Min aina anta. From where are you?
From where are you?
From where are you?
Then
the brother, his name is Muhammad. What's the student's name? What's the talib's name?
Muhammad.
Muhammad. He says, Anna. Say Anna.
Anna.
Anna means I. Point to yourself. Say Anna. Point to yourself. Anna. Say Anna. Anna min al yabani. Anna min al.
Anna
min al. Say min al.
Min al.
Yabani.
Yabani.
Yabani. What's Japan? Japan. It's the country of Japan. Many things you find that it says they made in Japan. It's made in where? In Japan. Say, Ana min al-Yabani. Say, Ana min al-Yabani.
Ana min al-Yabani.
Ana min al.
Ana
min al.
Min
al. Yabani.
Yabani.
Look at the country here. This is Japan. So that's the country there, Japan, right? It's a big island. There's all water around it. Say, Al-Yabano.
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 And then the teacher says, وَمِنْ أَيْنَ عَمَّارٌ. Say, وَمِنْ. أَيْنَ. عَمَّارٌ.
Amar.
And where is Ammar from? Where is Ammar from? The answer, huwa.
Huwa.
He min as-sini. Say huwa min as-sini. He is from China. What is seen? China. Have you been to China?
No.
No, you haven't been to China. Say huwa min as-sini.
Huwa min as-sini.
Huwa min as-sini.
Huwa min as-sini.
Huwa min as-sini. Say huwa min as-sini. Huwa min as-sini. Say huwa min as-sini first. Say huwa min as-sini.
Huwa min as-sini.
Then the teacher says, wa min ayna hamidun. Repeat, wa min ayna hamidun. People are waiting for you to scream. Wa min ayna hamidun.
Wa min ayna hamidun.
Huwa min al-hindi. What's Hind? Hind is India. So we learnt about Japan, Japan. We learnt about Sin, China. We learnt about Al-Hind, which is India. Al-Hind is India. Say, Huwa min al-Hindi.
Huwa min al-Hindi.
Aina Abbasun.
Aina Abbasun.
Kharaja.
Kharaja.
Kharaja. Kharaja means he went away. He left. He exited. Say, Kharaja. Kharaja.
Kharaja.
Kharaja.
Aina dhahaba, quietly. Aina dhahaba.
Aina dhahaba.
Quietly. Aina dhahaba.
Aina
Where did he go? Dhahaba means to go. Aina dhahaba, where did he go? Then the Muhammad says, dhahaba ila al-mudir. Oh, you know, in school sometimes maybe the student did something wrong, and so they send you to the mudir. Mudir is the principal. What's the principal? Mudir. Say mudir.
Mudir.
So dhahaba ila al-mudiri. Say dhahaba ila al-mudiri. Dhahaba. ذهب إلى المدير ذهب إلى المدير سي ذهب إلى المدير
ذهب
إلى المدير مديري
مديري
وأين ذهب علي وأين ذهب علي علي And where did Ali go? Last one. Say, Dhahaba ilal mirhadi. Look at the mirhad. What's a mirhad? Mirhad is the toilet. Look there, the toilet. Say, Dhahaba ilal mirhadi. Say, Dhahaba ilal mirhadi. Dhahaba ilal mirhadi. Say, Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
We must say, Yarhamuka Allah. What do you say? MashaAllah, MashaAllah, excellent. So what's a mirhad? Mirhad is a?
Toilet.
Toilet, excellent. Everyone say, Rabbi, zidni, ilma. Ameen.